What's up, everybody? This is me, Gren. I'm back with some Total War Shogun 2 Fall of the Samurai. Forgot what this game was called. So what we're doing here is we're trying to destroy the Nagoya clan, which are these dudes that you can't see anymore because they're under the fog of war. Last time I did finally take over one of their cities, which is right now all my armies are kind of just sitting there because I haven't started a new turn yet. Same for all my agents. So gonna go ahead and start a new turn.
Master, one of our sea trade routes is under attack from an enemy fleet.
Last video I did sucked, admittedly, because there's like nothing going on and I didn't really explain what was happening, so let's try to remedy that. So these guys right now, I'm just trying to put together an army down here on my main landmass, just in case. I'll be marching them towards the war front here. Same with these guys. They don't have a general, but we'll move them to the mainland. My main fleet with my iron... What do we call them? My ironclads? I don't think there are any more enemy fleets hanging around down here anyway. What I do need to do is build some trade ships and sit them on top of the trade routes. I don't know. I guess I forgot to do that. So I'll use one of my 5,000 trade ports to do that.
Drop anchor.
Let's see. Torpedo boat, one corvette. You may not even need to do that. I may be honestly thinking of different games here. Does this send you across the map? Yeah, I don't think you have to do that anymore. I think in previous games, I think Empire specifically, you could send a fleet to the corner of the map onto like one of these symbols and it would send them, you know, to the French Guiana or something, like into the other sections of the map where you had to actually manually establish trade. Okay, so this is my main, well, my newer territory. Oh wait, there is a dude here. We'll just leave them alone for now. So if you're not familiar with Total War, like most of this won't make any sense. A lot of people that do Total War stuff on YouTube omit 99% of the actual game and only show battles. And that's not what this game is about. The battles are the cool part, but unless you're literally only playing historical battles or multiplayer battles or quick battles, then most of this game is just going to be about the actual campaign. And on top of that, I guess I am technically currently. I cheated and gave myself a bunch of money so that I could kind of make this go faster, because I don't know about you, but I definitely don't want to be sitting here doing like a 700 turn campaign. It takes too long to play, and it takes too long to upload videos, and it takes too long to edit videos for. I'm not interested in that. Not at this point, anyway. Maybe in the future. At your command. So right now, I'm still just trying to get a picture of what my forces look like. What do you wish of me? So I'm going to use my geisha as a scout, basically, to reveal this fog of war. Same with this army here. Send them closer. Oh, I think I wanted to combine him with these guys. Maybe, yeah. Same with my ninja. Shinobi, we'll send him down here. Hi, Shinobi. Okay, so you got these two Jozai Shogunal Vanguard fleets down here, causing me trade disruption. For anyone, again, not familiar with this game, so on the campaign map, you can move your armies and your fleets and your agents, and then you also can manage each city individually. Starting, I think, with Shogun 2, maybe even Empire, they split each territory up into, there's a provincial area, and then there's a settlement area. Because in the early Total War games, when you took over a province, it was just a city, and that was it. You could only control what was built or recruited through the city. Now, over the course of 1,000 Total War games, they've changed that. It was first introduced as a feature in the Rome Total Realism mod, where you could actually recruit units from your general, or you could control the provincial buildings separate from the settlement. What do you wish of me? We need to send this guy up here. I shall rest. I will hold the Emperor. I don't know if I want that army. Ah, they're trash. I see what's going on here. So, I'm gonna combine this army with this general. Put the trash units as the peacekeepers here. I say peacekeepers, I mean more like oppressors. I don't know. They're there to suppress the conquered people. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's why. Okay, we'll get rid of these guys. So you can only have 20 units per army. You can field armies bigger than 20 units, but that they're actually two separate armies. They can only be stacked together with 20 units at a time. This army seems like a shit idea. I think I bribed this off of them. Okay, so it's time to move to the next turn. Actually, no, it's not. I want to check. This is my faction leader, right? Yeah. So every time you conquer a settlement, regardless of anything, they're always going to be unhappy. Even if, if you notice when you conquer a city, it gives you options. You can sack a city, you can peacefully occupy a city, you can sack / loot a city, or you can let them govern themselves and become a vassal. In this game specifically, in previous games, you could like execute everyone. I don't think you could do that in this game. Okay, finally I can build some damn Armstrong guns. The city will probably rebel by the time I get them. I'm looking for arson. Okay, cool. Maybe I'll just keep this guy here. Very well. Okay. Next turn. A lot of factors affect like how far you can move and stuff like that on the campaign map, so it takes a long time to get an army together. We're gonna keep all these dudes, those dudes.
In service to the Emperor, we fight.
Three more slots. Why can't I? Oh, there's a line infantry. I thought they were sharpshooters. That's fine, whatever.
Bidding that, my lord, is not possible. Treading softly at once.
I think the Fall of the Samurai map, yeah, and probably the original Shogun 2 map is one of the most annoying, because like there aren't roads anywhere and you can't actually build roads in this game versus something like Rome Total War. One of the provincial things you could build was roads, because, you know, Rome. So in this game, like, you can't really control, or you can't really do anything to affect universally how your armies can move around the map. Individually, you can modify the general or the commander's stats, or you can like add foreign veterans or whatever agents to their retinue, and then that'll also control their movement range and their sight distance, but universally you can't build roads or anything to make them all move farther. Military hospital. What does this do for us? Nothing really. General staff headquarters. I don't think this game has one, but I know other games have a full-on. Well, maybe it does, like a building chart. I mean, one that actually shows you like what each building enables. I guess individually you can look at the thing. Each building. I'm not seeing the War College. Army War College, okay. Well, I mean, the one I was looking for was actually the medical hospital, but whatever. Imperial Guard, infantry. Republican Guard Infantry. Cool. So a few more turns, I'll have that.
I pledge service to the Emperor.
So I'm trying to get like over here. And I just don't know where the roads are, so I'm not really sure what the fast way is to get there. I guess this is a road. But it looks like there's a forest on the other side, so I don't know if there is another road. Who are these? Satsuki? I think I might try to. Yeah, I'm not sure if you can bribe them and, like, buy their city.
You have use of my talents?
You used to be able to in older games. So, like I said, that's why this takes so long, is because you can only move so far. Where are my dudes?
Ready, sir.
This is unacceptable. Kill the Sendai here. I've seen other YouTube channels like explain each battle, and I'm not really going to do that. Not in this scenario. As you can see, I have way more ships than they do. So I'm just going to auto-resolve it. It's literally not worth the time to fight this battle. Although, that's like the one reason to fight the battle, is to try to make sure that they actually die and they don't get to escape. Because way too often, an enemy army or a fleet will get to lose a battle and then like screw off and live to fight and annoy you another day.
Ready for orders. At once.
So this guy's bringing up some paragons. Waiting on the proving house. I've said it multiple times already, but I can't build a railroad here in two of these territories even, so actually one of them. So it's kind of screwing up my plans. I'm not sure why I can't build a railroad here, because clearly there is a railroad. I guess I'm going to actually look that up. Requires railway station, requires telegraph office, requires railroad. I think I just don't have enough spots is the problem, so I'll go ahead and spend the money to upgrade that city. Alrighty, I'm back. Let's see, I guess it's time to intern. Fuckers.
Retreat! Your orders, sir. All stations stand ready.
Finally. It probably would have been fine standing up against that fleet, because the ironclads probably give you an unfair advantage. But I'm not going to risk it. Okay. So, can I attack someone now?
Finding shelter. My lord. March. My lord.
Not sure what the difference is between the Armstrong guns and the Parrot guns. Probably the Armstrong guns are better, but I'm not sure in what way. Who's this blue faction? Josiah's Vanguard. Where's my Geisha spy? She could actually go anywhere, that would be great. Oh, what do we have here? They're attacking the Sendai, huh? I guess still, agents can't mess with cities that are under siege. Is that their last place? No, they have like a huge part of the north. Okay, well, I'm just gonna march this way.
Delay. Forgive me, but I cannot.
Stuck at Suki.
Ready for battle. We fight for the Emperor. Yes, my lord.
We will go up this way.
Marching now.
I don't think I can go in their territory, though. Yeah.
In service to the
We're gonna have to do a diplomacy here. Where's my shinobi? My shinobi. Wait. Oh, that's Okayama.
At once. I can go no further.
Very well, my lord. I will find
these movement ranges are garbage. Like, it's starting to get on my nerves. Where are my ironclads? I need to repair them.
At your command. All hands on deck. We fight for the Emperor.
What do we have here? And okay, well, I guess it's time to in turn because I can't really do anything.
Waiting for more orders.
Don't you do it? Okay, good. Oh, I thought that was my fleet. So that's like the in turn summary. It just tells you what happened after you press the turn in turn button. I don't really care. Fuck them. Aw. Ironclads! I gotta build three more. I can't. All right, you asked for it. in a million turns, you're gonna pay. Just stay still until then. It literally will not let me build a fucking a telegraph, whatever. I don't understand why. Okay, well, that's clearly broken. Is there a reason I can't do anything? How do you open the thing normally? Yeah, I really don't understand. I think maybe you just literally can't go to telegraph office here. Or maybe I have to destroy something. Oh, it's still, that's why, I think, because it's still, the city is still, whatever, expanding.
Your bidding.
Peace.
As you command. Very well, my lord. I will pose and rest.
What do you wish of me?
Jesus, they have a lot of armies. Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure I gave them a ton of money, too. Like, a ton of money. Oh, wow, yeah, they control a shit ton of territory. All right, so our battle will be legendary.
I pledge service to the Emperor.
Probably not this one, though. Who are these? The Takatsuki? Very friendly.
My friend. I'm ready to listen to your every word. What I can do for you, I will do for you.
Cool. I'll take it. Thank you. Oh, I didn't request military access. Fuck. The most important part of the treaty.
It is good to see a friendly face. Come, let us talk and take tea, perhaps.
Maybe another time, my dude.
Awaiting further invite. Anything further? It will be.
Okay, so let's go around this way. What the fuck are you talking about? Access denied.
Alas.
I literally just... Oh, I think I gave them military access. That's why they were so... I messed up.
Let us take tea and talk. Then after we have agreed, what other... We should speak openly of matters that concern us...
They don't want military access?
...to avoid unfortunate misunderstandings.
Okay, I mean, whatever. Y'all are mighty trusting, because I guarantee you I'm going to attack you.
Journey completed.
Ready for orders. Forgive me, but I cannot. Orders received.
Can I use the railroad?
Forgive me, but I...
No, it's because they control it. Jesus, they have a lot of troops. What do they need my help for? I need to make an alliance with him if I haven't. Oh, I do.
This is my sword for the Emperor. Ready for orders, gathering supplies. Ready for battle.
Let's take a strong arm. Is this like a defeat? No, a victory. I don't think it does that for every victory. I think it's only like major ones or something. It'll put up a statue in place of where the battle was.
My lord.
All right, there goes the last of this fleet. Oh, they won. JK? I didn't even read what that said. That was, I should have read that. At least I can... No, they're still there. Okay, we'll send you to the mainland.
We fight for the Emperor. Boarding the train, my lord. We have completed our journey. Make haste, men. Make haste. Concealed from view.
I probably have a couple generals just sitting around near my capital. I want to go to where the enemies are.
What do you wish of me? I await new orders.
You have use of my talent at once. My heart races with anger.
What would you have me do?
Very well, my lord.
What would you have me do? Making my way there.
Ready for orders. Very well. Your next command, my lord.
At your service. As you wish. Is that all, my lord? On my way.
I really won't be surprised if, like, while I'm fighting up here, my allies all turn on me and send their armies down here.
On the move, my lord.
How many turns until Gatling goes? Domain in the realm. I'm researching capitalist production. Okay, that's not bad. I'll just leave that. Next, I'll do the domain in the realm. Ruh-roh. What happened here? Oh, shit. Yep, I mean, I was close.
For the Emperor, as you wish, my lord. In service to the Emperor.
Oh, those dudes were sitting. No, they weren't. That was a different action. All done. Fucked up now. Oh, this is my stupid ninja city, too. And we'll see what happens there. That probably won't go well.
My lord, without delay, journey completed. We fight for the Emperor. March. Orders received.
I pledge service to the marching now. Destination reached.
What is your bidding? Treading softly. I await new orders. A woman's words can be persuasive.
For the Emperor! Service to the Emperor.
How did he get there? Was it marching all the way up the coast? I guess it was.
Yes, my lord.
I don't like those odds.
Hi.
You suck. Remember one time in Empire Total War, India, or I guess in the game it's called, shit, what is it? I don't remember what they're called before they were India, but they sailed a, actually no, that's not what happened, that was me, but they sunk my one ship fleet that had like my faction leader and all my best troops in it. So I spent the entire next like 30 turns of the campaign building up a fleet and like 8 armies and just conquered the shit out of them. Probably because they weren't raiding anymore.
We fight for the Empire.
My income went back up a lot. I had hoped to actually be in a battle by this point. But I have so many damn allies in the way. Where are the rebels? Oh. Oh, they think they're gonna sneak some bitches by. Let's see how it is. What is your... Not on my watch. Oh, they're already sieging the damn city. Can you persuade troops? No, you can't. I might have enabled this faction a bit too much. They're going to conquer like the whole damn map. Maybe I shouldn't let them win this battle. Yeah, I mean, they're going to win it anyway, probably. These 2 5-star generals versus each other. Plus, they have a bunch of armies nearby. Are these Imperial Vanguard? This panel shows you. Oh, these are bullshit troops anyway. Neutral or enemy Imperial Vanguard, but they're all samurai troops. Katana Kachi and Matchlock Kachi. Oh, they have some line infantry. And like 15 generals. Okay, let's do it. So they do have quite a bit of line infantry, so this may not be as easy as I hoped. Right, so let's get our Imperial infantry here. Black Bear infantry. Put them on the flank here. So this is another thing. I see a lot of people... Not a lot of people, but the people I've looked at on YouTube. When they're playing against the AI, they're like constantly changing their formations and stuff. Playing like it's StarCraft, like APM is going to make a difference, and it doesn't. That's the thing with this. If you're fighting the AI, they're not intelligent enough. For it to really matter what you do. The smartest thing to do against the AI, at least in a campaign battle, is to always let them come to you. I'm not saying this formation is smart, because it isn't. But we'll see what happens.
We are ready to defend, sir.
At your service, my lord. What?
At the double. Shouldn't I have... Yeah, here they are. Do they have artillery? See, yeah, those are trash. Shogunate infantry. All their dudes are veterans, though. See, this is why I needed Gatling guns.
Ready to serve, sir. Emperor's servants! Sweep them from the field! Ready to serve, sir! Line infantry! My orders, Lord! Yarikachi! At the table!
Line infantry!
Sir! I fear your general is in mortal peril, sir.
How about you all die? Damn right, the general has fallen. Why the hell are you still alive? Are you fucking kidding me? These Shogunate infantry are better than my dudes?
Thank you.
Yeah, I've lost this battle. Absolute bullshit.
For the Emperor, as you command. Laying an ambush, my marching now. Destination reached.
What do you wish of me? All men have a prize.
What do you wish of me?
I pledge service to the Emperor.
Oh, that's shit. What I meant to press. That's right, you come out of the city. More bullshit, of course. Fucking dick Shogun Vanguard comes in and destroys all my buildings. Okay, so I've got three practically full stack armies. Three of my full stack armies here. I'm attacking this city. And of course it's like up on a hill, like every city. I think that's just because the castles are designed that way. Although you can't really see the city anywhere. Unless it's that little village down there. I really hate siege battles.
Orders understood. Prepare to attack, sir.
What to blow up first? Oh shit. They're wooden cannons, too.
Sir, I fear your general is in mortal peril, sir. General Spotica!
I hope the game doesn't crash during this battle. Sure it will. So I'm gonna try to blow up their defenses and stuff before I send in the troops I care about. I don't give a shit about these samurai troops because I stole them anyway from another faction. I bribed them.
Thank you.
towards it! Moving forward, my lord! Spear levy! Moving forward, my lord!
Spear levy!
Moving forward, my lord!
At the ready!
Spear to the fore! Draw swords!
I hope one day they finally fix this AI. Like, I don't know why these dudes are having such issues getting into the castle when the gate is wide open. That's the entire point of the gate mechanic. Of making them destroyable. So that belongs to me now.
Thank you.
What? Who told you to fall back? Oh, you little bitches. So like I said, I'm not wasting my good troops on this when I actually have melee troops. Where? What the fuck are you doing? again, being in one of the older games, the AI needs a lot of work in this game, which, I mean, you think it, when it got to this point, it would have been improved. This is like the, I don't know, the 11th, well, I don't know, like the 9th or 10th Total War game.
You've triumphed over the enemy.
The arrows are so weird, like they fall so slowly. Try an attack with that standard.
A unit is running from the battlefield, sir.
Did y'all do some marching? There you go. Supposedly. Standing ready, sir. Oh, ready for target. It's so, again, I'm not changing my strategy here. Like I said, if all these samurai units die, that's fine. They're going to. I really, like I said a million times, I really don't like siege battles. They're not fun to me. They've never been fun, even when the game was on melee. I had more. Yeah, here's one. Okay. So you need to go where I told you to. I need some Gandalf quotes here. So it has begun, the great battle of our time. Ah, there goes all my units. Or theirs. Someone's. Oh, my third army is starting to send in units now. You gonna let your friend just get practically decapitated like that? Come on, guys. This is second win. Yeah, do it. Can I? Are you going to attack, or are you just going to sit there? Maybe if you let me send them reinforcements. Yeah, I don't know. Like, it literally won't let me send some of these guys in. And, like, this wall can't be climbed anymore. Maybe it's just by that unit. Or that type of unit. I think he's dead, guys. I think that guy might be dead. Fight, fight, fight is what I'm saying. Do it. I really don't know where to move these cannons to make them. I guess that we'll pack them up. Pack everything up and then move over here.
Ready to attack, sir.
Yeah, so we're going to get these guys back on their horses and send them outside of the castle. If this one dude could get on his horse. You're holding up the rest of the class. Come on, dude. You're literally getting my dudes killed. You shooting at? Like, how can you even... Oh, because they decided to go directly... You fucking idiots. Alright, let's go, buddies. You should stop that. I wonder if the Armstrong guns are more mortars, howitzers. Maybe they can actually reach over these walls. One of the main reasons I really don't like siege battles is because once you send a unit to scale the walls, this is what happens. Like, the entire unit has to be up on the top of the wall. Otherwise, they can't do anything correctly. It's because the same reason that causes issues with a lot of units in every other situation is, like, the AI is all tied together. Like the individual soldiers in a unit, they're all one unit, so if one of them doesn't do something, then most of them aren't going to do it, or can't. Finally, shit. Let's do this. Why are you facing the wrong damn way? Engage the enemy. Is there still... No, the whole unit is up there. I really hope this doesn't crash. There's still like quite a lot of units left to kill. You can't save in battle for some genius reason. Okay, did you... Yep, that guy's gone. Let's take this gate. Nope, we gotta kill these dudes first.
In service to the Emperor.
Yes, my lord. I. awaiting your next command, as you wish. I will not fail.
My lord? Making my way there. Very well, my lord.
Ready for orders. At once. Orders received. Journey completed! Finding shelter. My lord. On the move, my lord! On the move, my lord! Yes? Attack! It is an honor to serve the Emperor.
I pledge service to the Emperor. For the Emperor!
Is there nothing else?
I sword for the Emperor. Marching now. Movement completed, my lord.
How may I serve you? I will not fail. Treading sword. What is your bidding?
I say, a drop to cut the dust.
We fight for the Emperor. In service to the Emperor. Destination reached.
My sword for the Emperor.
Gathering supplies.
Ready for battle.
Outfitting death, serving the Emperor!
Treading softly, I must rest.
What do you wish of me?
Making my way. I pledge service!
Is that all, my lord?
ready for orders. My spirit hungers for blood. Retreat to fight again.
Good day to you, sir.
Journey completed.
Ready for orders. You have further orders? Your orders, my lord. Bear down on them!
My lord.
March!
Advisor, gentlemen, part-time rule.
In service to the Emperor.
Destination
ready for battle.
I say, what's a clock? Attention, you slovenly samurai.
What do you wish of me?
The Emperor.
They will join us.
Time to rest, my lord. Ready for orders. We fight for the Emperor. Ready for battle.
Yes, my lord.
In service to the Emperor. For the Emperor! I pledge service to the Emperor! My lord, my sword for the Emperor! Ready for orders! For the Emperor!
What would you have me do?
What is your bidding? I will distract them.
Yes, my lord. As you wish, my lord.
At your service, treading softly. As you command. my lord. It's on my way. As you wish.
My sword for the Emperor! March now! In his name!
Very well.
Ready for orders! Without delay!
Ready for battle!
Ah, good! There!
What is your bidding?
I pledge service to the Emperor.
Very well.
For the Emperor.
My lord,
I will test their honor.
Gathering supplies in service to the Emperor.
As always, in the Emperor's service.
Ready for battle. March.
Make haste, men. On the move, sir.
We fight for the Emperor.
Ready for further orders.
At your command.
Ready for orders.
For the Emperor.
Yes, my lord.
Gathering supplies.
Yes, my lord.
Journey completed. At your service.
Discretion as always, my lord.
my lord. Follow them in the name of the Emperor. For the Emperor, as you command. My sword for the Emperor. That is impossible, my lord. None will escape death.
Your bidding. At once. Can I be of further assistance?
Finding shelter, my lord.
Ready for
is that all, my lord?
I pledge service to the Emperor without delay.
Yes. Attack!
You honor me, my lord.
In his name!
Ready for orders.
Besieging settlement!
Ready for orders. At once!
Besieging settlement for the Emperor! None will escape! Let them go! Attack! For the Emperor!
But
fall back!
My lord!
This panel shows you information about an allied, neutral, or enemy character. His name, position on the map, personality traits, and skills relating to his military abilities are all listed, along with details of his retainers.
Ready for battle, in service to the Emperor. We fight for the Emperor. Ready for battle.
That is impossible.
On the move, my lord.
Ready for orders.
My lord.
Shamefully.
At once to battle.
In service to the Emperor. On the move, my lord.
My lord? You have use of an impossible task, my lord.
Destination reached!
Ready for orders. As you command.
Yes, my lord.
Very well. You have further orders?
In his name!
There is no besieging Shepherd!
Ready for orders!
What would you have me do? My heart ached. Is that all, my lord?
Ready for battle!
Emperor's will be done. What do you wish of me?
Very well, my lord. My lord, at once. Making my way there.
My lord! Make haste, man!
Ready for orders! Attack! For the Emperor! Attack! For the Emperor!
do you wish of me? I will distract them.
In service to the board. As you wish. We fight for the Emperor. Orders received.
We fight for the Emperor. Orders received. In service to the Emperor, surprise will be our advantage. Ready for orders.
I pledge service to the Emperor. March now.
Ready for orders.
My sword for the Emperor.
My lord. It will be done. As you wish.
Ready for battle.
Thank you.
your next command, my lord. My lord, journey completed. In service to the Emperor. March!
My lord.
You have use of my talents? Hi. I will fetch my matcha.
We fight for the Emperor! Ready for battle! March! At ease, man! Ready for battle. We fight for the Emperor!
Speak your insolence, then I will reply. We may be... So then... What?
Yes, my lord. As you wish, my lord. My failings
lie in wait.
What do you wish of me? That, my lord, is not possible. Treading softly.
What? As you command. I shall rest, my lord.
On my way. Awaiting further instructions.
My lord?
In service to the Emperor! Ready for orders! Ready for orders.
Time to test the Gatling guns out in defensive positions. See how this goes. Before it crashes, of course. Hopefully that's where they actually deploy. I don't think they're really gonna be much help, to be honest. I sure hope they deploy here. Bring it, bitches. For the Emperor.
At the double. Nine infantry.
At the double. Nine infantry.
Let them taste steel.
Aren't you firing? Of course, that fucking hill isn't tall enough. Yeah, well, that didn't really work out. Maybe I should have tried to leave one of the guns up on the walls to see how... whether they could actually see anything. What are you dumbasses doing? Like, they're literally right in front of you and you're still not even firing. Typical Total War.
Battle. On the move, my lord.
Battle!
At the Emperor command! Besieging settlement!
I'm gonna lose this one too. I'll be damned. Alright, asshole. Now it's time to fucking die forever. We're going to delete your faction.
My sword for the Emperor.
Who's next? Jesus, I'm out of money. Taking this stupid ass city back bankrupted me. My dude
at your service, searching for a weak spot.
All right, looks like y'all want to die as well.
Delay. I sword for the Emperor.
Oh, I couldn't even see these guys. I like how they have like five generals in the same army. We need an artillery school. March my faction leader farther into enemy territory. What could possibly go wrong, right?
What is your bidding? I await new orders. That is beyond. I will pause and rest.
Instructions, treading softly. I will fetch my matcha.
Are you guys going to attack them or just sit there? The fuck are you? Oh, it's okay. What does decline attack mean? Is that an ambush? Nah, we'll leave them alone. For the moment, they'll get theirs. Oh, yeah, I guess having money would probably help. All I want to do is use the damn Gatling guns in a fight and, like, actually have them shoot at someone. Maybe now it'll work. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Come on.
We fight for the Emperor.
No, quit running away, you bitch. This is cool. We got a beach battle.
Victory is assured, sir. General is in mortal peril, sir.
By order, by
Prepare to attack, sir.
Oh my god. I really wish maybe they could make artillery move even slower than they already do next time there's a historical game. Are you honestly telling me a horse can't pull a fucking Gatling gun faster than 100 dudes can run? I mean, the carriage may weigh a lot, but the gun itself can't possibly weigh that much. They're not even gonna deploy before this is over. Fucking idiots. That's so stupid. That's just annoying.
On the move, my lord. We fight for the Emperor.
Yes, my lord.
What is your bidding? Making my way there.
Concealed from view. Ready for battle.
Okay.
you command. Awaiting
very well, my lord.
Ready for orders! On death and honor! None will escape!
Yes, my lord. My sword for the...
As you wish, my lord.
March now!
Very well.
What would you have me do?
It is an honor to serve the Emperor.
All right, so whatever, that's it for now. I think it's pretty easy to say probably none of these videos are going to have like super epic battles in them, just because that's not how the game works. It may come later when I fight my allies or something at the end of the campaign, but for now there aren't a lot of armies like focused together in the same area. So anyway, that's it for this video. It may not even be up on Tuesday because there's too much editing I have to do to cut out all the crashed battles and stuff. So, see ya. Seriously. I don't believe this. I don't fucking believe this. Thank you.